A 21-point fourth-quarter effort from Smithville allowed the Warriors to surge past Maryville tonight to win 50-44. Maryville trailed 14-10 after one quarter, with half the points coming from sophomore Meridee Scott. The Hounds limited Smithville to just 15 points through the next two quarters, but couldn't hold off Smithville in the final frame. Scott led the Hounds with a game-high 20 points. Maryville suffers only its fourth loss of the season, moving to 11-4.